In the middle.
Thank you.
Well, now we're leaving Benidorm. I've got to say, I find it, it's like definitely a place that's not for everybody, and a lot of it's not for me. It's a lot of noise, a lot of lights. Well, it's just, I find it.
Yeah, I think the best places we went to were outside Benidorm. We went to that lovely beach yesterday.
Yeah, we did that. We went to Kelpie Beach, which was like the smallish, slightly touristy beach. We had nice little restaurants along the front there, which were all right.
Half hour drive north.
Yeah.
Just by the big rock. It was absolutely lovely.
It was, I'd swim in the sea. But if you stay in Benidorm itself, it's a little bit overwhelming.
Yeah, it's just not for us.
It's
you know,
just
for a lively, almost football crowd.
Yeah.
Kind of, it's just not for us.
Yeah, it's kind of like Blackpool in the heat.
Yeah, that's it. Some people love it.
Yeah, you know, I mean, I'm not judging at all. It's just not for us. We had a couple of nice meals, didn't we? But going to Guadalest was wonderful, but we'll probably see some of that in the videos that I put together anyway, so. Guadalest was lovely. Went to the motorcycle museum, which was fantastic. Because of course we're former bikers anyway, or still bikers at heart. But it's nice to be on the road again. I'm sure anybody who's got a motorhome understands that. We've been stationary for about 5-6 days now, and it's just good to be getting out again on the road. Also, it's been really nice to see family. I mean, you know, wherever they are, it's always nice to see your parents, isn't it? It's lovely.
Yeah.
Off to do a big shop now.